Your party branched out of the Congress when you believe that Sonia Gandhi was unfair by not appointing you chief minister after your father passed away. If sometime in the future, Rahul Gandhi says, Jagan, come back. You know, let's join hands, let's work together. What would you tell him?
See, our interest is very clear, Rahul. You know, we are not against Rahul ji, we are not against anybody, basically, as a matter of fact. Our objective is straight. We don't want to trust anybody. We've already lost 5 years. You will have our support, provided you give. You give, we support. It's as simple as that. And we want to keep all our options open. We don't want to be tied down with anybody.
No, one is to support from the outside. I'm saying going back and joining the Congress like your father once was a member of the Congress and the brightest star in the Congress.
See, Congress is evaporated. There's no Congress there in Andhra Pradesh. Where is the Congress there? I don't understand. There's no Congress there. Why do we need Congress? Probably Congress needs us. It's as simple as that.
They got some, after having ruled Andhra Pradesh for 10 years, they got about 2.94% of the vote in the 2014 elections. Are you thinking that they're improving? Well, the Congress thinks it's improving from there. You think they've finished, game over?
See, Congress themselves have no confidence in themselves. If they had confidence in themselves, then why are they tying up with Telugu Desam Party, whom they fought against for the past 30, 40 years? 30 years they've been fighting against Telugu Desam Party. And today, without any morals, without any ethics, without any scruples, in fact, the worst part, I'll just say something about it all. June 8th, 2018, that's 6 months from this date, before this date, Congress in Andhra Pradesh released a book on Chandrababu Naidu's corruption. Released a book officially with Rahul Gandhi's photo on it and said, the most corrupt chief minister of Andhra Pradesh. The most corrupt chief minister is Andhra Pradesh, Chandrababu Naidu. Released a book on Chandrababu Naidu, Congress party. Within 3 months, Telangana elections, Congress and Telugu Desam Party coming together and fighting an election in Telangana. I mean, what do these people, what do they think of people? I mean, you just can't release a book 3 months before saying somebody is the most corrupt person. Within 3 months, go back and, you know, come together as an alliance and, you know, try and fool the people whichever way you want. I don't believe, I mean, this kind of politics, if one were to do, then people will definitely not like you. I mean, they would dislike these kind of politics, Rahul.